Continuing this concept as a dichromate is an oxidizing agent, so we shall discuss about the calculation of molar mass of oxidizing agents. It's very, very important. Equivalent mass also will calculate. It's very important. Now, in the previous concept video, you have seen all this. So, what is the N factor here from this above equation? What is the N factor? How much electrons are involved? N factor. How much electrons are involved? 6. Also, you can find out N factor from this. Cr2O7 2 minus gets converted to Cr3 plus. So, 2 chromium atom is there. Change in the oxidation state. Plus 6 to plus 3. Change in the oxidation state. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. For 1 chromium atom, it is 3. For 2 chromium atom, it is 6. So, from this also, we can say N factor is 6. Or you can check the electrons. The electrons also will have the same thing. Therefore, equivalent mass of dichromate as an oxidizing agent is equal to molar mass divided by N factor. This is the formula which you have learned in stoichiometry 2, okay, or stoichiometry 1, whatever it is. So if you calculate molecular mass of dichromate, this is 294. N factor is 6, therefore you will get 49 grams per equivalent. This is the equivalent mass of dichromate. Okay, equivalent mass of dichromate is used in various calculations, so you should know this definitely, children. Okay.